You look beautiful.
Thank you. Nice to see you again.
You smell wonderful.
Geralt, we're at a funeral.
You smell wonderful at this funeral.
I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of a thousand hunts. Feasts in Skellige, so predictable. Slobbering drunks, brazen boasting, and the inevitable rows that result.
Yeah, nothing like the banquets mages attend. Remember the one on Thanet?
You were there. How could I forget? I also remember excruciatingly well what happened after the banquet.
Reading my mind again?
What's more, I like what I see.
Thank you. fine, my da. You were mates once, right?
Hope we still are.
But, well, I heard you fell out over something, or someone.
Talking about that story with Yennefer? Long time ago, that. In fact, that was before Croc met the woman who'd be your mother.
That you and Yennefer had already met?
Things were never cut and dried with Yen.
What is it about her? What is it that draws you?
Dunno.
Why she let you come here alone?
What do you mean, let me?
Nothing. Not a thing. Just got the impression she doesn't like to let you out of her sight.
What is it with you and Yennefer? Mentioned her several times already.
Just noticed that you're often of one mind.
Saying I'm henpecked.
Not that you're especially different. Seems to happen to all men. Take a rowdy Skelliger, a brave knight, or a tough witcher. You all end up wrapped around some woman's finger.
Thank you.
Last time we tamed a djinn, we destroyed half of Rind.
Yes, we make a good team. Thank you for coming, Geralt. I'd have had a much harder time of it on my own. I thought you'd become a stranger to me, that I'd look at you and not feel a thing. But it's not like that at all. Nothing's changed.
Jen might have cheated us after all.
Why?
Because I don't feel that anything's changed either. I love you, Yen.
And I love you.
That?
It can't be all sweetness and light.
Strange. Done that so many times. But it felt like our first kiss to me.
It was, in a way. Besides, once you say I love you, a kiss has to taste differently.
weren't long ago, we gave King Bran back to the sea. Today, our mourning ends. Today, by the grace of the gods and the clans, a new ruler takes the crown. Let us swear her fealty.
I know some would see another in my place. I thank those who stood at my side. Here, beneath the sacred oak, I pledge to be a good queen to the ones and the others. I want peace and prosperity to reign in Skellige. And I count on you to help me fulfill that dream.
I was afraid you were dead. Found some dwarves here. Said they'd try to wake you, but you were cold as ice and you weren't breathing.
And yet you came in.
Who listens to dwarves these days? Where Eridan couldn't find you. What was it like?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
People there had metal in their heads. Waged war from a distance, using things similar to megascopes. And there were no horses. Everyone had their own flying ship instead.
Ciri, stop fooling around.
Told you you wouldn't believe me. We should have stayed there.
What did you dream? I've had nothing but nightmares lately. Pretty horrible.
Likewise, for the most part. In one, a monster grown from a stillborn child chased you. Ugh, that was horrible. Had a few nice dreams. For example, in one we sat around a fire, drinking good wine, and all around people danced and laughed.
I like that one a lot better.
Me too. These dreams, and the others, ended in some tower. No matter what I'd dream, in the end, I would enter a tower.
Thank you.
Thank you.
didn't think it worthwhile to tell me? Warn me of your plans?
I'm sorry, I know, I should have. But I feared you'd not understand.
Feels like I'm talking to Yennefer. Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
You don't have to make this sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. Only I can stop the destruction.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Good luck, Ciri.
Perhaps I should have told you. I see now you might have understood.
Know you better than you think. Don't keep me waiting.